long is the public of Gionna? How large is it, and is it considered as an operational network or just a fuzzy mass?
The public of Dieudonné is young people, I mean between 20 and 30, generally, as I can see. A large part of them are Arabs or come from North Africa or black, but there are a lot of or French also, or, who
and even Jews.
Oh yes, yes, a few. They are fed up of the system of this. They feel they resent the strength of the system on TV, on medias. They don't recognize themselves when they look at the news, when they look at the people which the system wants to impose, you know, the artists. They want to hear, to laugh. They want to hear something new, and really against the system, not all you know, this kind of laughing, the TV, you know. Like, it's a new generation outside of the TV system, and they recognize themselves. I mean, for them, he is a kind of hero, but I don't think they could be organized as a party or as a force or as a electoral. I don't think so. I'm not sure we can arrive to something like that. And his strength comes mostly because of this disorganization of this society, because when you organize, you give orders. I don't think he will gain more with if he tries to organize. I think it's something which spreads all over, which gains. I think it's more important to be like that, informal. Than to be organized in a form which we used to know as organization.
So it's, yes. It's not an organized system, but their level of consciousness is fairly okay. I mean, they know about politics, economics, history.
Oh yes, yes.
Pretty intellectual people. And yes. Even if they're not organized, but there are intellectual, do you think that the system finds them as a threat, or how large should they have to be to become a threat?
They are a threat. Has influence, you could have influence at directly, or directly or indirectly, probably 500,000 to me. It's fabulous.